There you have it. Napoleon has officially picked the Super Bowl winner.